Hey YouTube, this is Lifers, episode 2. My name is David Seymour, and we're exploring Perry County, Pennsylvania, United States, and let's get to it. All right guys, I found this plant. Not sure what it is. We'll find out. All right. Whatever it may be. Let's hope I can get some birds today. There's plenty of them, I just can't get good shots of them today. They're robins. The American robin. So that's our first bird, the American robin. I'll find out the subspecies. It gets kind of confusing. All right, lifers. We found a few species today in this location. I'm gonna continue looking at a new location and we'll wrap it up for the episode. I'm gonna go a little closer to the water to see what we can find. Okay. Here's two different species of ferns in the same spot. Let's add it. Why not? Yeah. Over here. Now, I don't think I can tell you what this is offhand, but I will find out. Here we go. Two species of ferns. Why not? Alright guys, let's add a tree. Let's add a small one. Easier to identify. I can fit the whole subject in the frame. Okay. So I found some more moss here. Here's some moss. See if we can identify that. Oh yes. I also found this let's see what this is too. A snail. Is that a snail? That's a snail. I think we're doing pretty good today. Only four or five different species. It's a good day. Some days we might find 100 of them. Some days we might find zero. So it all depends. Pileated woodpecker. If I can get it. I'm gonna stay here for a little bit to see if anything comes out. All right, YouTube. All right, lifers. I see a little stonefly here. Try to get a good shot of him. Getting away. All right, guys. Well, I found another plant. I think this might actually be Clubmoss. We're gonna find out. One more species for the list. If it can be identified, there's no guarantees. Guys, look at that trash.